Welcome back to EAFC 24 player career of Ed West. So, do we have any points? No. What's there to do? Sorry. Don't think I'm alive. Is this a boys club? I'm not sure. I think I should wait. I mean, the is not so bad. I think we should make this one our target club. Let's do the training first off camera. Let's go straight to our match against Cincinnati FC. So, play as West.
A game of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go toe-to-toe and head-to-head? This is football out of the very top drawer. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the flop.
Set objectives. Two shots. Win or draw.
Floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here. Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
It's not a bad goal. For sure.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Sergio Kamal Miller. Now Busquets. DeAndre Yedlin. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Sergio Busquets. Oh, good looking run. And defensive play to be applauded.
That was bad.
Arias. Vasquez.
I should walk on my defender. So I can get on my tap.
They've lost it.
Tackle's not worked. Tackle is not worked.
Martinez. Cuts it back. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equalizer.
I did that. I passed it. Sent my assist. top.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So back underway following the equalizer. Martinez. Can they produce something? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. A good and fair challenge. Vasquez. Yuya Kubo. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. He has teammates around him. Yedlin. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Yuya Kubo. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Can he put them in front? Oh, again the woodwork. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
They kick off again. 2-1, the current state of affairs. Here's Gomez. Sergio Busquets. Krivtsov. Allen. Can he finish? The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
He grabbed it to first. That was meant for him, the pass. Fair enough.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Joseph Martinez. Yuya Kubo. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A fine reading of the situation. DeAndre Yedlin. A chance to whip it in. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And there's the delivery. Well, the header not accurate enough.
Well, under that sort of pressure, it was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Bad header.
Yuya Kubo. Acosta. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Miller. And now Gomez. Might be able to produce from this position. Well, far too much on that particular cross. Sergio Busquets. Here's Gomez. Opportunity! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Let's go!
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
That was good finish. Great goal. Four goals in six matches.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next?
Top scorer.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
He is too good. What a goal.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Did the keeper get to his hand there? See, had a touch.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Costa, not the pass he had in mind. Well, no doubt many of you have been hearing the transfer rumours. It does look as though the deal could be on, Stuart.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
And a chance to whip it in here. Can he finish? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
For Inter Miami, number 17,
Jose Martinez.
Well, there to intercept. Sergio Santos. Into the advanced position. Good looking cross. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. It's looking promising. It's still alive. And a time for cool heads. Martinez. Yedlin. Well, I must say, I wondered if that was going to be the hat-trick.
Well, it's surely Carmini's hat-trick. He's looking so sharp here.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Sergio Santos. Luciano Acosta with it. Can they produce something? Cutting the ball back and tipping it over the crossbar. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Delivering it. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
By the way,
elects to go short.
This. Like the video, subscribe to the channel.
The inside route looks promising. Stopped a certain goal. And they're making a change. Who can he pick out?
Yeah.
Just too much loft.
No one to play for him.
Here's Gomez. Another perfect position to read it. Junior Moreno. Acosta. delivery and taking care of the situation. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Couldn't hang on to it.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Good looking sequence. Lionel Messi. And that's a very good parry.
Yes, for a substitution.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. Good tackle. Messi. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And now their turn to have the ball. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Junior Moreno. Oh, that's a really good run. Delivered into the area here. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Messi. Has eyes for goal. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Junior Moreno. Now Barrial. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant...
pressure. Yeah. Okay, okay. Activities. Skill points available. Let's do that. Pace, no. Heading accuracy. I need heading accuracy. It's training first. As I said, if you work on defending, so. you know how that works, comment down below. This is too easy. O that's it for this video. Catch you guys next.